I'm Melissa Allman, and today I wanted to show you a really cool plant that I've got growing in my yard, and I bet you've seen them growing on the sides of the road. So let's go take a look at it. Now this plant right here is called Asclepias tuberosa, and it is actually classified as a milkweed, but it's so pretty, I don't consider it a weed at all. And if you see, it gets about 3 to 4 feet tall on these long stems. The Asclepias tuberosa is one of the best plants you can use to attract butterflies, particularly the monarchs, because their caterpillars like to eat on the foliage, and they do have different colors. The genus will be Asclepias, but there's different varieties of species, so just pick the color that you like.
Wisconsin, Reagan saved the hog. Here, your Harley Davidson. It was Reagan who saved that. In the establishment, maybe they're gonna start a new hashtag movement, a hashtag never Reagan. They don't like that.
Was that more White Rabbit or Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds? Is that more White Rabbit or Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds?
I like to think it's a little more Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds, I thought.
My baby whispers in my ear.
Is that more White Rabbit or Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds?
I like to think it's a little more Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds, I thought.
Did the audience...
The process is a little bit slower. And maybe we're used to getting...
What does that mean, Teresa?
I don't know. Well, I could do printing, too. And a writer? I could be a writer. I just finished my third book. I have a ghostwriter. So I could get my writing done, no problem.
Let me ask you, Teresa. Who is the stronger player, would you say, Tia or Patricia?
Oh, Tia. What? You're gonna knock me down. I'm gonna knock her right back down.
Guys, we are...
Can I wear a regular apron?
What? What's wrong with that one?
It looks weird.
It doesn't look weird.
Let me just go.
What's the big deal? Everybody else is wearing it. Nobody has a problem. She has a problem with it.
Because she's 12 and she's going through puberty.
That means he's having a baby?
Melania, zip it.
In the summer of 2016, the New York Post released an article appropriately titled, Melania Trump Like You've Never Seen Her. The article featured a full frontal nude photo of Melania covering her lower bits with her hand. The article was right, we have never seen her like this, and with good reason. This photo is from a 1996 photo shoot in Manhattan with a French photographer. Melania was 25 and went by Melania K. Melania was 25 and went by Melania K.
Melania is Batwoman for Halloween, wearing a cat suit, teasing her husband, honey, see you soon.
So once Donald laid eyes on Melania, that was it for him. He knew it.
I think he's a smart man. She's very special.
Paolo Zampoli owned the modeling agency that discovered young Melania in Europe and brought her to New York. It was 1998 and Melania's life was about to change forever. She was invited by the modeling agency to attend a glitzy party here at the former site of the Kit Kat Club. She was invited by the modeling agency to attend a glitzy party here at the former site of
the Kit Kat Club,
which doesn't exist anymore. That's where Donald first laid eyes on her.
So you introduced Donald to Melania?
Yes.
And what was that introduction like?
I say, Melania, please meet my dear friend Donald.
Paolo says it was a magical moment for Donald.
How many languages do you speak?
I speak few languages.
A few?
Yeah.
English?
English, Italian, French, German.
Tell me about your mother.
Really special. She's with a lot of elegance and style. She was in fashion industry for a long time.
What did your father do?
He was a salesperson, and then he was a manager of the company. And once the Slovenia separated and was possible to have own business, he opened his own business.
What was it that you saw in Donald when you met him or fell in love with him?
His mind, amazing mind.